everyone, it's Nicola here from Prime Sports Coaching. This week we have an alphabet fitness challenge for you to try. We have matched 26 different fitness challenges up to every single letter of the alphabet. So the challenge is to try and spell out your name using the fitness actions on the sheet coming up next. Today, I'm going to spell out my name for you as an example. The first letter in my name is N, which stands for a ninja pose that we need to hold for 3 deep breaths on each side. So for this one, we spread our legs wide. I'm going to put my hands down on the floor and stretch and hold for 3 deep breaths. And then try on the other side. The next letter is I. So for this one, I need to use my imagination to come up with a new animal yoga pose. The action for C is to do the cha-cha slide.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's jump. Left foot, let's jump. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out.
The action for O is to transfer 20 objects from left to right using my feet only. For this, I have collected some socks. I didn't manage to get 20 though. So put my hands behind me, try and pick up the sock with my feet and transfer it from left to right. Ooh. L, I have to do the lizard yoga posture. I'm going to hold this one for 3 deep breaths. And I'm going to try that on both sides. And lastly, A is to hold the aeroplane yoga posture for 3 breaths. I'm going to lie down for this one. Push my fingers behind me and lift as high as I can. For a challenge, you could try a family member's name, your school name, or even your name backwards. I hope you enjoyed this challenge and I will see you again next week.